When you plantar flex and you look at those pretty bones on your foot, you get a folding, okay? When you dorsiflex, you get a fanning. When you plantar flex, you increase the transverse arch or make it more narrow, and longitudinally it shortens. And when you dorsiflex, it goes fat and flat.